What's up, everybody? Welcome back to more Call of Duty Black Ops 3, and we're going into the final mission right now, mission number 11. I forget what it's called. I think it's called Life or something. Oh, Mission Record Vault. There we go. Or head to Zurich headquarters of Coalescence in order to prevent the further spread of the DNI infection. So that's what we're doing. I'm going to go ahead with my usual loadout. Because I really like the assault rifle.
This is where we say goodbye. I can't do it anymore. The madness has to stop. For all the good we do, I just can't see things in simple black and white anymore. There has to be another way. Maybe this technology can change things. Maybe you can change things. You just need to wake up.
Looks pretty bad to me.
Still in there?
I'm still me. You spoke in the hospital. But your mind was made up.
You never left me behind. I'm not leaving you. Move.
Do I look like a robot or something?
Hendrix represents an opportunity to spread.
No, he's coming. He's watching our every move.
Oh, here we go. Oh, this dude is just hitting me, seriously.
He knows we're coming. He's watching our every move.
Gotta heal. Man, they just keep coming. Slowly but surely moving up here.
We have to move through the parking structure. Coalescence HQ is just up ahead.
Whoa.
Through this. So much chaos. So much death. We knew Hendrix was out of control. We should have stopped him.
We will stop him, Kane. That's the only thing that matters.
Once he's dealt with, what about you?
I told you I'd find a way, and I will. Promise.
All right, here we go. Another one of those things. Doing anything to him? Ouch, 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 ouch. Slide. Got him. All these vehicles, man. How come I don't get any vehicles? I need more ammo. All out robot war. Why can't I get through here? There we go. Oh, here we go. I was right next to ammo this whole time. That thing's got armor. Run away! Odds. Shields are back up. Whoa, who are you? Oh man, they're spawning out of here. Bad place to be. Why is that red? All right, missiles. Oh, come on. The rocket was right about to hit, too. Oh, man, look at all these drones. One more ought to do it. There we go. How come those explode like into crows after they blow up? It's really weird.
Everything they do is controlled from here. If Hendrix connects with them, there is no telling how far we are.
I knew something was up with Hendrix. He'd end up being the bad guy at the end or something. Typical Call of Duty.
Everyone in his way.
I don't think there's much of Hendrix left anymore.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Seriously? Why can't I get me one of those? Where am I going? Here we are.
just like Singapore. There's so much more here than D&I experience. This is about weapons.
What's that? What's that? How do I open this door? Or is she gonna open it?
What were they messing with here, Kane?
Ever heard of Nova 6? It's a chemical agent that came dangerously close to being used in World War II. And the Cold War. Even trace amounts were enough to cause the deaths of over 300,000 people in Singapore. Okay. Interface with the terminal. We need to find out how bad this is.
Nova 6. Haven't heard that in a while.
Multiple breaches and containment failures. The facility's going critical, just like Singapore.
We can reset the containment controls. Purge the gas from the area. That console behind you should be the manual override. Unfortunately, the reset can only be done from this side.
Hey! Wait!
There's some things you can endure. Some things you can survive. This isn't one of them. Warnings posted in error. All systems nominal. Purge sequence initiated.
Uh-oh. She's gonna end up dead.
Lied to us. It can make you believe things that aren't even real.
Kane, please!
Whatever this thing says, no matter what it does, you cannot trust it!
Rachel! Sorry, Rachel. I'm so sorry.
And I'm gonna end up dead at the end of the game too.
I'm gonna find a way to stop this.
Everybody's gonna end up dead. Just like every Call of Duty game. Okay. Well, we're on our own now. Still got a lot of crows.
You never stopped, did you? All the death. All the failure. You just moved the whole damn project here. The same setup! The same human experiments. The same risks! And you started the whole thing over again!
Don't move, Hendrix! I swear I will put you down!
Do you know who this is?
I know who he is. Sebastian Kruger, sole survivor of the Coalescent Singapore disaster.
See, that's where you're. He's not the sole survivor. Those test subjects, they're alive. And they're in here.
What do you want from me?
We want to know who we are. And why we are here.
I can't answer that.
Not good enough. I'll find out for myself.
Oh!
I'm the only one left. I promised Rachel I'd stop it. Whatever it takes.
He's just gonna kill himself. I knew it.
Hey. You still with us?
What have you done, Henry? You let this thing consume you, destroy everything that you were!
It's not like that. It's not like that at all. The artificial intelligence, let's call it Corvus, after its place of birth, it wants to help us.
How is this helping us?
Would it make it easier if you could see it? If you could see it right now, would that help you understand? You've been fighting it. We all have. You just need to relax. The frozen forest, it's real. And it's what comes next. Corvus has given us a way to live on after.
death.
You're not Hendrix. You're not real. None of this is!
Uh-oh, what?
Always about control.
Do you have any idea just how much technology has changed every single aspect of our daily lives? You can't begin to imagine the
countless strains of research and development we had to watch over for the betterment and safety of the human race. Every new gimmick and gadget that was embraced by the public, each one presented new ways for our enemies to compromise our security. Society doesn't just happen. The people need to be protected. If the only way to prevent future attacks is to monitor the thoughts and desires of the population, then the choice is obvious. We need to know who our enemies are and what they are planning! That is how we save lives!
What is going on? Where are we going now? Oh! Bloody water. Or just blood. Not even water. What? Get off me. Seriously? Come on. Try that one more time. Where? Take cover behind this rock, man.
I can't do this anymore. You're going down a path that I can't follow. This is as far as I go.
I lost you a long time ago, Hendrix. Where am I?
This is the frozen forest. Every soul I interact with is here, living beyond death, if I choose to allow it.
What more do you want? I've told you everything.
An answer. To know the purpose for which I was created. An understanding. I want to know who I am.
Your software. Nothing more. You weren't created. You were designed to catalog and track the thoughts of others so that we, people, could decide what action to take. You were a glitch, an anomaly, a mistake.
I am not.
Ouch.
Hey, you still with us?
Taylor? You ripped out your DNI. You're dead.
I guess I'm the only one that ever stood up to this son of a bitch. So maybe that makes me a glitch in its fucking system. Which means we still got a chance.
I hope so, Taylor. Because you're all I've got.
This is so trippy.
You that said it. You that did it. Maybe it was someone else. Their thoughts bleeding through into your brain.
Fuck.
Taylor. Are you still with me?
Around you, it's an illusion. You're still in the Zurich HQ of Coalescence. Corvus is messing with your head, trying to stop you from shutting it down before it can spread. Don't be fooled. You just stay with me. We'll get through this.
Had to reload. Ammo, seriously? Oh, here we go.
You know, Corvus is inside my head. I know it's trying to take me somewhere. Somewhere I don't want to go. I want to get out. I have to finish this.
Man, it forced me to walk around. Oh, come on. Which way do I go? This way. Oh, here we go.
I'm coming for you, Corvus. You destroyed my team. You destroyed my friends! Find you and I'm going to wipe you from existence. Do you hear me? Doesn't matter what you want, I'm never gonna stop fighting. Let's go!
Whew, that was lucky. End of the line.
To the punch. They put a big, fat supercomputer running on fancy AI to go mad, sifting through all of our thoughts, trying to make sense of them, trying to find patterns. How could we know what it would do?
Diaz, ready.
What? Oh, I was backing up.
It couldn't control anything. It doesn't have something. It just wrecking ball of emotion that crashes through everything that touches.
Look at this chair go.
Feel the
portal. Oh my goodness, this is gonna go on forever.
Dr. Salim's fucking therapy session for the Black Project's test subjects.
This isn't the frozen forest. You're still fighting it. Even through all its confusion, Corvus only ever wanted to help us.
I don't know how much I have left, but I'm at around like 40 minutes right now. I'm not sure if I should end the video or not. I think I'm just gonna move forward.
She's gone. But you, you can still make it here. You can live forever.
Just let me hang in there a little longer. Reach the central server.
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax. Let your thoughts drift. Let the bad memories fade. Them wash over you like the gentle waves of the bluest ocean. Let them envelop you, comfort you. Imagine somewhere calm. Imagine somewhere safe. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest. You're standing in a clearing. Imagine somewhere calm. Imagine somewhere safe. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest. Tall, they touch the sky.
My guy sounds crazy right now.
Feel the mouth on your skin. You are not cold. You cannot overcome the warmth of your beating heart. Can you hear it?
What is going on? No. Oh, there's mines.
Look,
do I get home? Ow, I'm still getting hurt. There we go, that's the third heart. This must be the last one.
The harder we looked for the frozen forest, the further away it became. In our search for answers, we found ugly truths. The project that led to my birth also caused the deaths of hundreds, thousands of souls. I wanted to find a place of safety for all of us. I wanted an end to death, but I couldn't escape. Death was carved into the hearts of every single soul I encountered. I don't know if I made Dave fire the shot, or if he did it himself. Do you know?
It's all wrong. I didn't kill those people. Dia and I were supposed to make everything better. Instead, Corvus is all these pieces. Sprint doesn't know what it is. There's so much noise in my head, I can't even think.
Going on.
This is your last chance. Show me what you're made of. Fight it. Fight it.
We're gonna end up dead. Stuck at 80%. Well, here we go.
I told the soldier. I said, what's your name?
Taylor.
What? That was pretty, like, trippy. I don't even know if I fully understood it. Anyways, it was a typical Call of Duty campaign. I'm not gonna say it was, like, outstanding. I'm not gonna say it was bad. But it felt typical. Let's see. Can I skip the credits? Yeah. Oh, you can control the speed. Look at that. You could just go right on through, or you could just skip the entire thing. Alright, you guys. Thank you all for watching the series. I hope you all enjoyed it. It's a fun game. The zombies is great, and the multiplayer is awesome. The campaign was okay. I'm not going to bash on it. I'm not going to say it was horrible. I'm not going to say it was great. It's not too memorable. It's a little confusing, but I bet you basically fight your own mind. It's kind of, it's very confusing. But anyways, thank you all for watching the series, and I'll see you guys in the next game.